So full of you, I was over you. I remember days that I used to say I was gonna give my all to you. Then I saw it through. But I guess the feelings were reciprocated. Cause you did me like Aubrey and left me jaded. And your feelings on Kobe, them shits faded. And I don't like the game, so why are you playing? Even though I saw all the red flags, I just ignored all that shit. I sacrificed so much for this, but you didn't fight as much for this. I guess it wasn't simple, but it was eventful. We was friends at first, so I thought you were special. Yeah, I let you in, guess I shouldn't have let you. Cause now we got history and I'm regretful. I regret telling you the most, cause now I can't trust anyone that gets close. And I always try for you, but you believe people that lie to you. And if I ever lied, it was cause I was lying next to you. I kept it real, yeah, I kept it real. But I guess I'm still hiding around, do not disturb. Lost in my thoughts, thinking of her. I know you, but it still hurts. The way that I feel, can't put in a word. You said my love's not enough. The older I get, it gets harder to trust. You said my love's not enough. What's crazy is I get too much. I give you way too much. I give you patient love. I paved the way for us. Now I stray away from love. I always try for you. I hope you see it through. I was so high on you, but you didn't feel it too. I wrote our first verse 2020 October. That was a whole year ago. It's crazy how I grew, yeah, it's crazy how I grow. Been through a lot of pain, so I had to move slow. Had to learn to love myself again, cut off fake friends. Focused on myself and cut ties with these loose ends. Yeah, now I'm making up and wasting time. But I gotta say thank you, cause I'm grateful. Cause for you I learned more about myself. Like I can give everything and not expect nothing else in return. I live and I learn, these bridges they burn. I feel like you're Nick, none of your concern. I wonder if you'll get this. I ain't gonna lie, I just gotta say thank you. Cause you provided me with so much perspective.
Riding around, do not disturb.